There is a world which was created for you, and you embraced in a swirl and swish of the taste of freedom, and the light that makes the deepest blue night come alive, like your eyes when they stumble upon truth. The honey that flows golden, and the scent of the rose in the spring, all brings the memories of triumphant days when ancestors loved, lived, and played in the same emerald fields and slept under those stars to which that deepest blue night clings. And now you gaze at that sky and visualize life and its never-ending succession of days and nights, questioning answers already given in the same breath, in which they were asked about death and sacrifice. Yet the air that you breathe fills your being with peace, and your soul sings with tranquility as you rejoice in this serenity, yet persistent to contemplate the honey and the scent of the rose in the spring.